Praise God, praise God. How are you guys doing? This is Apostle Deanna Dixon. Let me know if you can see me and hear me. Praise God, praise God. I got some things that I want to share with you guys. I'm trying to fix this lighting. Boy, I look like I'm glowing in the Lord. Praise God, praise God. Too much light, huh? Praise God. Let me know if you can hear me and see me because I got some things to say. Oh, honey. I'm on one for real because I love the Spirit of God because the Spirit of God, I can't even talk. I want to get it out so bad. He will unleash truth, revelation. So, let me know if you can hear and see me because I don't want to have to repeat myself. Say, mic check somebody. Mic check, I can hear you and see you, Apostle. Praise God, praise God. Come on, you guys, I need you to say it. Somebody, you can hear and see me. Praise God. Thank you. Thank you. I think your name is Famita. Thank you. God bless you. All right. So let's talk. Went to the doctor. Doctor tells me, and I'm going to talk third person form because I'm not playing. You have diabetes. I don't even eat like that. Y'all don't hear me. Everybody that knows me, I eat very healthy. Every now and then I may cheat and have a Klondike bar. I like Klondike bars, I ain't gonna lie. But nothing like extreme. So it didn't really hit me because she said, well, we've been looking for you for a month. Yeah, right, whatever. She didn't have the right number. So I kind of like took it and kind of like, okay, I haven't been feeling well, whatever. But then something hit me. God kept telling me, Deanna, something not right. So long story short, God is so good. God goes deep. God goes deep. So I started going deeper. He said, let's talk. I said, okay, God, let's talk. He said, Deanna, haven't I always been honest with you and tell you what to get? Now, I remember I hadn't been feeling right, so I went to Walmart. God said, get some turmeric. Turmeric is great, by the way. And I'm going to also put a picture on Facebook because I want you guys to start taking it if you have any of these things. So let's continue to talk. For the last 2 days, I have not taken that medicine. I feel extremely good. I said, God, something wrong. I said, something wrong. He said, do you remember you was in California and had the cancer? I said, yeah. He said, do you remember how many people had cancer in California? I said, yes. He said, Deanna, let's talk. And one thing about God, when God talks, I'm talking about God tells the whole thing. And I noticed this. And I'm challenging everybody that's on this live to find out if I'm lying. If you look at the map of the United States, in the southern states, what, diabetes, high blood pressure, because the way everybody eat, right? Up north, it's a different, I think it's more like kidney, gallbladder. Come on, somebody. And down in the south, too. Now, if you go to California, they're dealing with a lot of cancers, skin cancer. I said, wait a minute, God, what you saying? He said, you know what I'm saying. He said, each region, what they have done is they take the lifestyle of the people. In California, they like to lay out in the beach. They take the lifestyle. And what they do is they diagnose something that not necessarily is true. Y'all don't hear me today. I'm coming. And y'all know big pharmaceutical companies, what? $1 billion industry. Medicine, $1 billion industry. Let me tell y'all how I beat cancer. I stopped taking the medicine. I had, this is one of the times I almost died. I was by myself. And what had happened is I had a two-story condo and I couldn't even go up the stairs. So people from the church would come and take care of me. So I was at the downstairs because I had like, you know, there's always like two different apartments up and down, you know. So long story short, I was laying on the sofa one night and I had taken so much medicine. I'm not lying. I saw my chest rise and my breath was going away from me. And I knew I was dying. I'm not kidding. I don't play with God. Hallelujah to his name. I didn't see nobody. But I do see angels, and I'm not lying. I presume, because I did not see, but I felt it. An angel hit me between my stomach and private parts, and my body folded like this. My on the sofa, my body folded. And when my body folded, I heard God said, now go and regurgitate. And I regurgitated for, felt like an hour. When I finished, it seemed like all the toxins was out my body. And I heard God say, now, I had like maybe, seriously, I had about maybe close to 14, 15 bottles of medication. He said, I want you to throw it all away, and I want you to trust me. That's why I'm sitting here before you doing this live, and that was the end of that cancer. Y'all don't hear what I'm saying. Y'all don't hear what I'm saying. So when God started talking to me today, I said, God, what you saying? I am telling the truth. God said, Deanna, you don't got no diabetes. You went, they just said that. I'm telling you what God said. I don't care what nobody else says, so don't inbox me. Don't say nothing. Because I know God ain't lying, because 2 days ago he told me to stop taking the medication. So I ain't been taking it. Been taking, I have another form. This is turmeric. Turmeric and black pepper. Y'all don't hear what I'm saying. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. And I feel so good. I'm talking about I've been, what I ain't been doing today. Hallelujah. I said, God, what's going on here? He said, Deanna, what's been going on throughout the whole United States? I don't even want to get on the stuff in Chicago about the organ trafficking. You guys, you got to watch when you go to the doctor. You got to watch everything. You guys, it's always been about money, and it's always been black market stuff, and it's always been some stuff. This stuff start way up at the ladder with the elite. And we're talking about population control. Y'all ain't ready for me tonight. And how they do it most of the time is through diagnoses. Y'all don't hear what I'm saying. I'm not trying to scare you to not go to no doctor. I'm just saying not all the doctors are good. And let's go deeper. What is pharmacia? I want y'all to Google what is pharmacia. Because most of the medicines, believe it or not, witch doctors used to you know, mix things together. How do you think that they got cures and everything? But in the beginning, they did it with herbs, so it actually worked. Now, you know, Europeans, and I'm sorry, I'm just saying how it is. They got black Europeans too, so don't start with that foolishness. They start mixing chemicals. So that's what you have. That's why they always say a side effect. You know, and I'm going to be transparent on here. The other night, I took that doggone metamorphin. I almost called 911. I felt like I was catching a heart attack. I'm not kidding. I had to call a couple of friends, and they had to talk to me and just calm me down. I had never, ever felt like that. I said, God, what's going on? I said, oh, they're trying to kill me for real. I am not telling you not to take nothing. I'm telling you my story. I'm not taking it. Nah, I'm not going to be stupid. I'm going to continue to eat fruits and vegetables, but this is what I've been doing. That's why it didn't make no sense to me. I'm telling you, this did not make no sense. Because anybody that knows me, I'm not saying I eat like totally healthy all the time, but most of the time I do. That's a lifestyle. So when they told me I had that, I was like, are you sure? I was looking at it. Man, y'all don't hear what I just said. I hope you're understanding what I'm saying. And one thing, and I'm sorry, and it's not a color thing, but I'm going here. Especially with black people, as soon as y'all go to the doctor and they tell y'all take all this stuff, y'all taking it. People are dying just a little too funny. Start questioning, why do I have to take this? Start watching. You see, that's another thing too. I know my body. I knew when I took that first dose, I said something wrong. I just didn't feel right. I said something wrong. So what I did is I just didn't take anything, and I started praying. I said, God, show me what's up. He said, Deanna, how is it that you stayed in California almost 30 years and you ain't had no diabetes? He said, and when you had the cancer, they did a whole workup. Hold on. I just went to the doctor 2 months ago and did a workup and had no... You understand what I'm saying? So now I come visit Louisiana and the devil is a lie, and they a lie too, apparently. So y'all know when I get revelation, I get up on here. I don't care who come against me, what you say. I really don't care. Because I know pharmacia. And pharmacia ain't nothing but witches, the witch doctor that spells. I have been natural, doing natural things. I even went natural with my hair. You know, seriously, I see where God has taken us. We've done too much. We've put too much chemicals in our hair, in our body. It's time for us to stop doing that. I'm serious. Now we have to eat right as well, too. That's what I'm saying. You know, I used to be a vegetarian. I'm actually weaning my way back to being a vegetarian because it's too much stuff. They got GMO and the meats, everything, but I guess basically I'm doing this live to, I'm trying to get you to understand that things are going on deeper and you guys got to be alert because some of you are not alert. You just eating all kind of stuff. You just taking all kind of stuff just because they diagnose you and say this. I'm telling y'all right now and watch the praise report. I got to go back to the doctor on October 19th. I bet you she going to say you don't have anything because guess what? From whenever to whenever. I'm going to show her how we do it, me and God style. Hallelujah. Because I'm eating the way God tell me to eat. And I'm not listening to them. And I'm dog sure not taking no metamorphin. The devil is a lie. I'm going to take the turmeric. Hallelujah. Some vitamins. Hallelujah. Exercise. Hallelujah. Eat right. Ain't going to kill me. You don't hear what I'm saying, huh? So... I'm just, yeah, I like that Bluetooth headphones. It's like, you guys don't see what's happening. People are going, they trying to get us any kind of way, you guys. That's why, like, I really don't even like talking on the phone. I mostly put it on speaker because all those waves, the microwave, you guys better open up your eyes and see what's going on. I know we all got to go out. We all got an appointment to live and an appointment to die. But I don't want to help nobody out. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. Especially I have a calling on my life, so I got to watch it. Y'all don't hear what I'm just saying. So that's my praise report. I'm going to say praise report. I am not taking no medicine. Hallelujah. I'm going to take some herbs. And yeah, I guess it is to persuade some of you. Check out what you're taking. Check out and pay attention to your body. Your body actually is a mechanism to fight anything that's not supposed to be in it. Hello? So, milk, thistle, clean the liver, cinnamon is good. Yes, I know. That's what I'm trying to tell you guys. I have so much herbs and stuff. I mean, I listen to God. When God say do this and eat this and drink this, I've been doing this for a long time. So, but God bless you guys. We gotta shut them down. We gotta shut them down. We gotta help each other. For real, you know, we really used to stick together and help each other out. Now it's so much crap in a bucket effect. You weren't only worried about you. Let me tell you something. We really are our brothers and sisters keeper. And until y'all get that, I don't know what to say. So God bless you. This is Apostle Deanna Dixon. And I'm going to say it like this. They lying. You know they lying. I can remember Chris talking back in the day. They lying. I'm telling you they lying. So, yeah, Donna Gray. As a matter of fact, my dad had just brought some Black CR girl. I was going to use some, but he liked to take it to the bottle. I said, you didn't even give me a chance to pour some. Praise God. How you doing, Matthew? All right, God bless you guys. So, I just want y'all, it's time to be alert. It's time to be knowledgeable. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. I'm serious. It's time because guess what? They're trying to take us out by any means necessary. And the devil is, and you're right, you got to watch what you're feeding the kids. All the cereal, they got magnetics in the cereal. I mean, they really trying to take us out. Y'all don't see that? I mean, seriously, we might have to start growing our own stuff for real, right? And you know, I'm just being real. I ain't going out like that. I know I got to go out, but I ain't going out like that. All right, you guys, God bless you. This is Apostle Deanna Dixon. Real life soldiers, because that is who you are.